We all have powerful memories of being cooked for. That act of generosity and love, I think, is still in there for most of us and is very powerful. The meal is this incredible human institution. When we learned to cook is when we became truly human. But we've lost touch, I think, with how that food got to our plates. I was going to do kind of a deep dive into cooking and learn how to do it.
Eating like a sexy man can.
Yes, sir.
Chocolate. Tip it off and cut it up and make some guacamole.
Once you have fat, you never go back.